Welcome everyone to Resident Evil Umbrella Corps. Today we're gonna play the experiment thing. And yeah, I've gone through it a bit already. It's kind of interesting. The rest is pretty easy to get through, so I'm just gonna start from here. Not really much of a story, like you don't really hear any talking in like the main part. I don't completely understand what this game is about. I just know it takes place in the Resident Evil series. Ooh, there's briefcases. Gotta go grab those somehow. Fuck you, you stupid zombie. Fuck you. What the? Why do I have a Luger? Why do I have a modern Luger? This thing's weird. Why are all the windows boarded up? They're so weird. You can back off. And so can you. Fido. Let's do this. Yep. What's this? Okay, I have it. Nice. Got no ammo. Ow! Dead already, dang. So what I think this is about is just Capcom trying to make Resident Evil have like an online experience, which is kind of interesting, but I still don't understand it. Man, I'm just beating them down. Sit the hell down, Vito. Oh, now I just remembered I have this thing. Suckers. Triple kill. Where's some of the more harder enemies, though, is what I'm wondering. That's what the shield's for. Nice tricell logo. Let's see. What the? Setting up the house. Assuming I'm gonna need a lot of DNA points. And hopefully I'll have ammo. And not be left with just one mag. And we're off.
Sample obtained. This one's mine. Sample obtained.
Ooh, bad time to switch weapons.
Sample obtained.
Another successful mission. Except worse than the more harder enemies to kill.
This one's mine.
Perfect. Where do you think you were going with that? Sit down, fool. Can't be walking without a brain.
There it is. This one's mine.
There we go, now I picked up the ammo.
Sample obtained. This one's mine.
Not today. Dang it, I hate these hellhounds. Oh, come here. We can do this now. Fine, you asked for this.
There it is.
Come on then, Fido. Let's do this.
There it is.
And there it is. Spawning right behind the hounds.
This one's mine.
Ooh, I can take this. And then I'll take you all on. Again. Haha. Yeah, kill me. Fuck you, dog.
This one's mine.
Managed to do it. Ooh, and the average zombies. Village where it all started. I think Resident Evil Village kind of retconned that then. Oh, this is nice looking. Oh, but they definitely take a lot more bullets than the average zombie. I don't want that. Oh, this is a different kind of secret room than it's used to. Ah, walked into that. I'm sorry, did I just die by a crow? Did a crow just kill me? Screw you, crow. Ah, come here, crows. You're all dying now. Didn't think I had to watch for crows.
obtain. Sample obtained.
Yeah, fuck you, crow.
There it is.
Piss off. Saw you dying. Come on. Yeah, exactly. Let's get. So much for your little dive bomb.
This one's mine. There it is. There it is.
Managed to make it. Singularity. Capture and defend and check. Strong Granados. Interesting. Oh, brought the dogs. Oh, I'm already dead. Fun times. Piss off. Hello, zombie dog. You're now my new weapon. Kind of. And I piss off. Come on, the game recommended not tussling with you, but I'll tussle with you anyways. Man, that officer's body has been burning for a long time. Yes. Desert Eagle, and no matter what I do.
Begin transmission.
Oh, this thing's pressed. You don't get the respawn right in front of me.
Objective complete.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but that was amazing. And a quick shortcut. I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys kind of enjoyed that odd video that I've just made. I don't know. So please do like and subscribe, and if you could, share this with all your friends. That would help out greatly. Thank you all for watching.